I like to do blues as a reflection on a period or a period past and present in black people's lives, you know, because it is the complete negative or the other side, the secular side of the religious music that, we had in our church. Well, I'm a country and western freak. You know, so, you know, I'm reflecting back on my cowboy days, you know. Plus, I dig the simplicity, which is the white side of the black heritage, where they branched off from us. The main thing is to seek as much education as you can get. Form your goals, decide what you want to be, and work toward that. But even if you don't have in mind what you want to be, study that education. Read.